Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last. I'll gather this. It might be of use.
You'll like to grow overburdened if you... Picking up every little trinket you find. A ballista. These have quite a long range.
It is not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagine it would be most beneficial in combat.
Might I be of assistance?
I shall not fail you. I happen to understand Elvish, Master.
Welcome, sir. So, hope to see you again.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
A mechanism for hauling freight. And it looks as if it could bear a significant load.
Might we not avail ourselves of its use? I shall see it done. Carts are reliable, if naught else.
They are capable allies on journeys near and far.
By and large, the people of Bakbatal seem to adore
me. Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't. Don't you dare try. Always a pleasure.
I worked hard.
I don't know if there are any rules.
I could ask Brocker, but with Brocker's teachings under my belt, there's nothing I can't handle. So ask away. My hammer is at your disposal, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look? Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
So you're the one Benjamin sent to get the whelp to talk, eh? Well, go on then. Don't dawdle. And I'll thank you not to distract the jailers from their charge.
We shall await you here, Master.
We'll see if you can escape me a second time.
Who are you supposed to be then, eh? Quit staring. Wait, you're one of the ones that came crawling into our hideout. Ha! Ha 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 ha! Ain't funny really. But seeing you is reminding me of that bleeding runt's face. I'm talking about Hugo, of course. Ha! Didn't you hear him sobbing as we left? Lanzo, why? Boo-hoo! Ha ha! Bet he's still crying over it, eh? Like a babe without its mum. Of course, Lanzo's already forgotten about the poor sod. Was right glad to be rid of him, truth be told.
That blackguard. Ort tells me there's more to his tale. Not sure I can stomach it, mind.
Hugo's been following Lanzo around ever since he was a kid. Wouldn't quit it neither, even when it got him a beating. Still, there's a use for whelps like him. Guards aren't like to throw a brat in jail for pocketing a few trinkets, eh? They can earn their own living that way. When one shop starts getting suspicious, they just move on to another. Easy pickings for a kid. And having a few whelps along makes setting up in a new town a trice. The guards don't suspect a thing. But Hugo had gotten too big for that, see? We'd run out of uses for him. Well, save throwing him to the dogs, so as we could make our escape. Hard to believe the lad never figured out we was using him. Real loggerhead, that one. Did he ever tell you his story? About how his parents were killed by brigands or some such? Couldn't be more obvious who that was. Eh? Ah, his mum was a comely lass. Don't remember a thing about his da. We roughed them up, had a bit of fun. Emptied their purses and the like. Lanzo slit their throats himself. T'was hard not to laugh, watching daft little Hugo grow up, hanging off Lanzo's bootstraps and never questioning a damn thing. We've a new hideout now, over on the ancient battleground. Aye, I ain't afraid to tell you that. I might owe Lanzo a favour or two, but not enough to rot in here for him. In fact, why don't you go pay him a visit, eh? Ain't right that I'm the only one in this hole.
What do you want now?
What?
He said...
What?
That can't be right. But... if he did that to me... then what about all those kids? He can't have killed all their parents too. Can he? No. Tell me it's all a lie, damn you!
Seems we've heard all this scum has to offer. Makes you sick, doesn't it?
Aye, what can I do for you? Oh, you want the bandit whelp released, do you? I suppose I could consider it. Aye, being head jailer has its privileges. I could accommodate such a request if I were so inclined. Of course, you'd need to prove your integrity first. I can't go around unlocking cells for just anyone. Aye, you've made your case well. I'll see to it that the request for the lad's release is put through. But you might have to be patient. One cannot rush these things.
I should very much like to rejoin you, Master.
Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. Follow me, if you would.
Sorry, but I'm not taking any. Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
I have ne'er heard you utter a word of complaint. Would you be so kind as to heed our request? You have our gratitude.
Interested in my wares?
What's life without a bit of fun?
This ox cart's bound for the can't set off till I've had my due. On if you've paid. I'd hate to leave you behind. Oh, we're here, if you please.
One can never be too careful.
How'd I end up?
You have our gratitude. Here. 'Tis a token of our earnest gratitude.
We have reached our destination.
Mayhap we can employ. Oi! Keep out!
As a matter of fact,
I shall never forget the agony I felt at the coronation. 'Tis most curious that a means of manipulating us should exist, and vexing that it should be in enemy hands.
I'm in no hurry to leave.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Any mistakes this time.
What now?
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so many exciting... Methods of combat to be tried.
How goes the collection?
Mate, any
progress?
Always a pleasure.
Fancy a look at my wares?
Like this, we are already hard pressed by our previous engagement. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
I felt certain I would find you here, Arisen.
Prepare yourself!
Say it. We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself.
Allow me. I would gladly be a agent.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
I expect this would fetch a fair sum at market.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Look yonder. Might that be the entrance to a cave?
Shall we make our way over to it?
Thank you.
Oof, that was close.
Are we to remain here?
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
Another battle! Nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength.
Thank you.
support fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow and mind the ceiling.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
Mercy!
Fancy a look at my wares? Always a pleasure.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
We ought to have enough supplies to last us a while now. You have my support.
Watch the hub!
loosed from it would carry tremendous evil force.
This could grant us an edge in battle.
The paths to victory are myriad indeed. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Now that is a surprise.
Given our current vocations, we have little use for arrows. But we might as well take them.
They are hardly a burden on our packs.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon!
A ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
It's overly narrow here, and ill-suited to combat.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
Allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Is slowing me down somewhat, but methinks I can manage for the time being.
How very inspired. I cannot wait to return beyond the rift and inform my own master of this. Thank you.
Another encounter. I ill like this. We are already hard-pressed from our previous engagement. I can scarcely see a thing in this murk.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
I shall heal you at once. Wait a moment. We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we? 'Tis well to have comrades one can trust.
Do you know who you're dealing with? Bugger off if you want to see the morrow.
I grant your weapon a magical boon. Sir Hugo from staining his hands any further.
You? This your work, then? I came to get my vengeance, only to find all those who could give it to me already dead. Fine. Seems my entire life's a farce, and I'm the only one not laughing. I don't rightly know where to go from here. What am I to do now? An honest life, huh? What a lark. This is the only life I've ever known.
It's too late for me to change paths now. Oi. Listen, do you really think someone like me could live an honest life after all that's happened? I've always wanted to try. Earning an honest living, I mean. But what could I do? Not sure as I've many skills, save picking pockets. And no one would want me working for him, would they? You know of a place I could work? Work? You think I could work there? For true? What? You went out and looked for a job for me, but why? Why would you put yourself to all that trouble? I give it a try, I suppose. I'll do my best not to make a mess of it. Oh, and thank you, cuz.
He who was Dragon Forged, eh? Perhaps we ought to seek out this man and his wisdom in Half Village. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.